My name is David Shasha. I'm a sophomore at Solomon Schechter in Westchester. I'm the chair of this project. I wanted to do it because I feel strongly about helping other Jews, because a lot of the times, you know, you need Jews to support the Jewish charities, and Jews might support secular and Jewish charities, but non-Jews may not, may only support the their religious charities or secular charities. So Jewish charities, I feel, need a lot of help. And in New York, there's a lot of Jews, so there's a lot to do. And I think it's very important to help poor Jews, especially the elderly Jews, because there's no reason that they should go hungry in the daytime, and food is essential. Also, there's a lot of Holocaust survivors who are poor and need food, and I feel very strongly that we should help them, you know, just...